Portage Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads take
me. But when the fighting is stopped and the fallout is settled, you must rebuild.
I belong, West Virginia.
Vault 76, our future begins.
After our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you. So that if the bombs do come, our way of life will endure.
Almost heaven, West Virginia. Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. In Vault 76, our future begins.
Good morning, Vault 76. This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day.
Oh, finally! I feared you'd never wake up. Don't you remember? Time to leave the vault! Most of the others have already gone.
It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family.
Goodbye! Aloha! Ciao! Arrivederci! Au revoir!
Thank you. start with the world, and this time it features all new rendering, lighting, and landscape technology. It allows us to have 16 times the detail and even view distant weather systems across the map. Now, most people don't know West Virginia that well. It is an incredible array of natural wonders, towns, and government secrets. This is where the actual nuclear secrets are. And the quest the Overseer sends you on will take you through six distinct regions, each with their own style, risks, and rewards. There's plenty of cool new Fallout creatures, and we even use the folklore of West Virginia to bring our Fallout versions to life.
As you venture out into this new American frontier, some of your fellow survivors may not be neighborly. Chin up there, sport. Not all Vault 76 dwellers will be so hostile. Find them and brave the new world together. Whether you choose to explore the wasteland alone or with friends, your days will be filled with fun activities.
You can run like a rabbit, fly like a bee. No matter what you do, you'll never get away from me, because life behind you, baby.
After thermonuclear war, man's towering industrial marvels may no longer stretch to the heavens. What separates man from beast? It is his desire to build. Get started with camps. The construction and assembly mobile platform. Construct your home of the future. With your home secure, you can now craft handmade ordnance at your leisure to give your altercations that personal touch. It falls on you and the ingenuity of your fellows to rebuild the America we hold dear. But don't become too attached too quickly. Monitor your environment for anything out of the ordinary. The home of tomorrow may undergo certain challenges. After a crisis, work with your neighbors to ensure success. There's no I in nuclear wasteland. Document your adventures. Your memories will shape the new American dream. What's that sound? Oh dear. There goes the neighborhood. today's episode, Atomics for Peace. When you emerge from the comfort and safety of your vault, the world you know will have changed. Take your friendly old neighbor, Johnny. Rather than coming over to borrow a cup of sugar, he may now be coming over for murder. The time has come to seek out greater means of protection. Nuclear armaments. That's right. Courtesy of your Uncle Sam, these wonders of the atomic age can be found right in your own backyard. But how does a fella like you acquire nuclear weapons, you may ask? Begin by inquiring with the locals. Gently coax them into cooperation. Use a little elbow grease if you have to. In the likely event you don't acquire a full code on your own, do not give up. Search for others who might be harboring a grudge. You'll have that nuclear launch code in no time. With the power of the atom at your fingertips, be responsible and consider your target carefully.
Attention, launch sequence activated.
Will your bomb land on a rival camp of degenerates? A random stranger? The local wildlife? Whatever your target may be, take advantage of the resulting fallout to gather rare and valuable resources. Yet these rewards don't come without risk. The fate of this new world is yours to command with the power of the atom. You will emerge. Today's episode, Atomics for Peace. When you emerge from the comfort and safety of your vault, the world you know will have changed. Take your friendly old neighbor, Johnny. Rather than coming over to borrow a cup of sugar, he may now be coming over for murder. Worse still, he may not be alone. In this instance, your current defensive implement will not be enough to do the job. The time has come to seek out greater means of protection. Nuclear armaments. That's right. Courtesy of your Uncle Sam, these wonders of the atomic age can be found right in your own backyard. But how does a fella like you acquire nuclear launch codes, you may ask? Begin by inquiring with the locals. Gently coax them into cooperation. Use a little elbow grease if you have to. In the likely event you don't acquire a full code on your own, do not give up. Think back to the old saying, "The enemy of your enemy is your friend." Search for others who might be harboring a grudge. You'll have that nuclear launch code in no time. With the power of the atom at your fingertips, be responsible and consider your target carefully. Will your bomb land on a rival camp of degenerates? A random stranger? The local wildlife? The choice is yours. Whatever your target may be, take advantage of the resulting fallout to gather rare and valuable resources. Yet these rewards don't come without risk. Monitor your environment for anything out of the ordinary. Now you know the benefits of using Atomics for Peace. You are completely prepared to responsibly use nuclear weapons.
As a hand-picked resident of Vault 76, it is your duty to carefully review your Vault Tech-provided films yearly to fully prepare for the day when you will emerge.
Changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage,
we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Thank you. titanium. I'm gonna dig us to fly.
It's been some time since Vault 76 opened its door. And we all discovered that Appalachia isn't quite what it used to be. We encountered a lot of things. Overcame a lot of things. I don't think any of us expected for people to actually come back.
Are you from that vault? Can you help us? We've traveled pretty far. Heard there's hope here in Appalachia. Folk rebuilding, fighting back. We'll fight too, right by your side. We've been everywhere and seen everything. And the one thing we've learned is this. You gotta claim the wasteland before it claims you. The question is, are you with us or with them?
Your first test was making it to the vault. Now, your real trial begins. Currently, there is no overseer of Vault 51. Perhaps you will be the one. We are in serious need of leadership, so I have devised a unique process of elimination. A battle to the death is the only sure way to judge the superior candidate. This should prove interesting.
There can only be one overseer. Good luck.